how to fix GPS not working on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Tech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix if the GPS is not working on any iPhone. So, without further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, to not fix the GPS problem on your iPhone, first thing first, you just need to check out your location settings. Go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down from this page and find out the privacy and security. Go ahead and tap on this one and tap on location services and make sure the location services is enabled. If it's already enabled, go ahead and turn this option off. Turn off and wait around 10 to 20 seconds and after that turn it back on. And also you just need to scroll down from here and find out the application that you're having problem with. For example, I'm going to tap on the maps application right here and make sure it's selected with the while using the app. And also enable the precise location for the specific apps right here. Now once you have make sure, you just need to get back from main settings and you just need to take out some of the important settings. Just need to get into the main settings of your iPhone again and then scroll down, tap on general and scroll down again, tap on date and time right over here and make sure you have selected the automatic date and time from here. And once you have make sure, just get back to your home screen. And you can restart your iPhone one. You can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and tap on restart and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then this is the last process that you guys can follow. Open up the settings application once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer, reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap on a reset location and privacy right over here, and then put your passcode. And then go ahead and tap on reset settings right from here and the location settings will be resetted and most likely this will have started working. And this is how you can fix GPS not working on any iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.